Okay, so here we are back at the new favourite spot. We have the Sherp, the King Kong RC Lurker, and the TRX 4M K10 High Trail. Looking very nice, matches my coat.
Why have we got that High Trail? Where's your Land Rover one? Why have you got my car?
My Land Rover's in the garage.
So you're going to put my brand spanking new car in the river?
Not in the river, in the mud.
I bet it goes in the river.
It will go in the river.
Such a fibber. Anyway, guys, here we are. Like you said, we're back at our definitely new Basra spot. This is awesome. So, that nice new truck that's mine, bound to end up going in there, and I'm going to end up going to go and get it. We're going to get the Sherp through, probably get washed under there, but doesn't matter. It's all good fun. It's all good fun. Go on, Miles, show us what it will do.
Okay, so we are heading back to the mud, the two trucks. So they're good on this bit of sand down there, a little bit too loose, so just spinning the wheels. So we're gonna head back to the mud, do some mud bogging.
Thank you.
Okay, so after a quick little bash, crawl, whatever you'd class the lurker, and a good mud with the high trail, really impressed with this, still on the first battery, and what an epic spot we have here. We've got sand dunes, desert, mud, forest, river, everything you could ever want.